The dumbbell lateral raise can be a great exercise to isolate the shoulders. Now to set up on this exercise, I want you to stand with the shoulders pulled back, big chest. You'll also notice that my elbows are soft. I'm not extending my arms straight out, but there's a little bit of spring and wiggle room in there. To initiate this motion, I want you to initiate by pulling the elbows upwards. Most people mess this up because they think about throwing the weights out, and that's going to extend the elbows and put more pressure on the shoulder joint rather than the shoulder muscles. Keep the elbows soft, lift the elbows up, and stop when you're even with the shoulder. A big mistake, a common mistake people will do is they'll bring this up above their shoulder, and that starts to impinge on the shoulder joint and can cause some issues. So remember, elbows soft, big chest, bring the elbows out even to the shoulder and bring that back down. Nice and controlled motion. I don't want any jerking or throwing the weights up, okay? So nice and relaxed, lift and bring back down.